This morning, state police are trying to figure out how a body ended up in a ditch in Tier C. Investigators pulled that body from the ditch yesterday that actually drains into the Rio Grande, and there happened to be enough water in it that state police dive teams had to go in to recover the body. Now, right now, detectives consider this to be a suspicious death. An autopsy will be performed. Before you